Yeah, Champions League come quite fast this season, and a lot of teams has new players and a new team, so they need to cooperate good. The same with us, we have some new players that need to play together. Of course, we need repetitions, but I think also Vipers need repetitions because they also have a lot of new players that need to play more together. About Vipers, I think it looks more like the players are attack players. So I see that they can struggle a little in defense. So maybe we have an option there to be a little better. We also struggle a little in defense, as we saw against Sjofak. So we also need to be prepared and do much better. But I think it will be an exciting game on Saturday.